There may be another move surrounding the sale of Hawaiian Electric, but this would only focus on who should buy the power grid in Honolulu. This comes as the utility is moving forward with the sale to NextEra of Florida. Hawaiian Electric provides the power on Oahu, Maui, and the Big Island. Last week, Maui's mayor put out a call to see if anyone was interested in taking over the utility in his county. There's also a grassroots effort underway on the Big Island. We wanted to know what effort there might be on Oahu, so we sent Nestor Garcia in search of answers. Nestor.
Marissa, the effort here in Honolulu will be spearheaded by the chairman of the city council, who told me the city should consider all options.
Anytime you have a monopoly in control, it raises concerns as to whether we're getting the best price. We're still in our budget process, so there is still time for us to make an adjustment to the budget to perhaps fund a similar RFP that Maui's undertaking for this particular issue.
That move would be similar to the one already triggered last week by Maui Mayor Ellen Arakawa, who is calling for a study to take a look at who should take ownership of Maui Electric. Hawaiian Electric Industries owns the power grid on Maui, Oahu, and the Big Island, and is in the midst of a sale to NextEra of Florida, a sale valued at more than $4 billion. Martin told me he will be conferring with the same group that is also taking its case to the state capitol.
A self-described public advocacy group that was formed just 2 weeks ago is now petitioning the governor to consider another option when it comes to the ownership of Hawaii's electric utility companies.
The petition's directed specifically at Governor Ige with the idea that there's probably some economies of scale by doing it on a state basis and looking at the different counties.
On the Big Island, there is a grassroots effort that is also looking at local ownership of Hawaiian Electric Light Company. I spoke to the chairman of the state's utility regulator, who told me that the Public Utilities Commission will decide who will take ownership of Hawaiian Electric Industries in whole or in parts. And Chairman Randy Iwasi also said the same criteria will apply if the prospective owner is willing and able to take over the responsibility, and if the new ownership will be in the best interest of the state. A state lawmaker also favors local ownership.
Because that's the only way in the long run that we're going to have a utility that looks out for our local people first without having to compromise to look out for shareholders in Florida.
Now, Chairman Iwasi told me while the PUC is aware of these efforts at local ownership, his group is moving ahead with the review of the proposed sale of the utility to NextEra. He says there will be so-called listening sessions statewide, with the actual hearings to take place in December and a decision perhaps before the middle of next year. I will continue to follow this issue and report on any developments. Nestor Garcia, KHON2 News.